We love our Melbourne home, and this morning our reporter David Robinson is travelling around the building here in Melbourne, the TV studio. Hi, once again, Robbo.
Good morning to you, Natasha Belling. Now, we are in the back of house area here at ATV Melbourne, which is Channel 10 Melbourne, and I found some bubble wrap, so just one second for me. Oh, my God. Wow. Wow, that is just thrilling. I'll just come out here. Now, this is a little bit of a studio here we've got at Channel 10 Melbourne. We've used it for a bit of storage and also the MotoGP set. I think MotoGP is some kind of sitcom or something. I don't know what that is. But we've also come out here. We've also got some scenery here. Now, this is actual television sets from the project. And have you been paying attention? This is real TV stuff right here. There are also some dogs out here, which I don't know what they're from, but maybe some kind of new show here at Channel 10 Melbourne. Hello, everyone. Now, come through here. Now, I understand you have been working so hard out there this morning. And I know Tobie Puttock something before, but I'm going to do a little bit of a Robbo breakfast here for this morning, just with a bit of leftovers here. So if I just get this here, oh, okay, can't really serve that. Here we go, just put that there. I'll put this mic down here. Right? There we go. Now a little bit of here. Now this is Robbo chef stuff here we're talking about here. Now a bit of that. Now we go like this bit of greenery. Now love the greenery. You've got to love the greenery. It's a bit healthy there. And maybe just one of these. There we go. Now that'll get your protein up. I'm going to come and serve this to you right now because this is all real stuff. Sometimes television's a bit of smoke and mirrors, and other times it's real, and this is what we're doing here. Hello, crew. Hello, everyone. Good to see you. And this is beautiful. This is now coming through here. This is just sensational. Now, I would like you, if I could just sit here with you. This is something that I've created here for you. Now, television, as I was saying, it's all smoke and mirrors, but this is real stuff. This is real nutritious. Anyone want to have a taste of this?
You ate it first. Well, you know, the cook, no, that's cheating. Now, that that's nice raw egg,
I
think.
I can't eat the raw egg, I can't. Well, haven't we had fun at ATV Melbourne?
We have.
No, it's so good.
When's your new cookbook coming out?
Sorry, what's that?
When's your new cookbook coming out?
The new cookbook is coming out this Christmas, which will be a great little test of people's taste, I would think. But it's going to be fantastic. You're going to love it.
Yeah. Robbo, thank you as always.
What, we'll
see you soon.
Now?
Yeah, that's it.
No way. All right, up to the studio check.
You're just in shot there.
Up to the studio check. Check out the glamorous valuables Joan Collins is putting up for auction. You might want to put up in a bid. We're back with more after the break. The studio check.